Hi and welcome to another video. Today we have a Opel Tigra B and the owner from the car want to change the ECU. He said he have a problem with him. This car doesn't work good, and asked me if it's possible to give him security code. He have the Opcom and he didn't manage to retrieve the security code, and I do have the car proc here, but I will try first with Opcom, and let's see if I'm able to communicate with the car, and let's see, because also depends which version from this program do you use, and many stuffs. It is 2007 Tigra B, and let's see if we have connection with the car first of all. Yes, we do have connection. I don't have a problem showing you the VIN number. This is a bullshit when you cover the VIN number and all this stuff. Who come here to take this car, and from where you know which color have this car with, where is part of this car, and which country is part of this car. They are the bullshits, you know. I hate this when people are playing like, I don't know, in the kindergarten. If I remember good, something should be here. Instruments, immobilizers, sorry, let's see if we do have something here. No. Here I should put a code. I didn't use it for a long, long time, sorry. I don't know if you are able to see so good, but no. It's showing me only the security code. Let's go back. Let's close this one. Maybe on instrument. It should be the cluster here. Yeah, and as I said, it's I don't know. I find this very funny on the internet when they are trying to cover this information. Who the fuck go, for example, from Germany to England or opposite, or to America to take your car, your fucking car, who it's only one 100 euro, 300 euro, or I don't know, 1000 euro like this one, who come to steal your car. This is, in my opinion, it's very funny. I find this very funny. Okay, we do have same option here. Let's see if read security code. Oh, we do have a code here, look. And he said he's not able to extract the code, but do you know something, we'll try also the car prog and see if we do have the same code bin. Okay, let's see if we can read the kilometers. Yeah, I'll show you exactly what's here have this car. Okay, we'll move to CarProg and see if we do have same reading. Okay, and as I said, I will try to extract also the pin with CarProg. We should go on the ECU. This is a Zimas. I don't know which one is from this, believe me. I'll try the last one from the car line. I don't know if it's good what I'm doing or what's not good. Let's see. Oh, I should put the contact on the car, sorry. And the car proceed to read. Takes time. Don't be scared if this play like that. You should have patience. And we'll go from there, okay? I don't want to make the video too long. Or? Yeah, as you can see, it's the same code. I will do a picture as well here. I will save the dump. You never know when you need it. Then the Opcom have good results also for hobby. You can do it also yourself. I mean DIY. It is not necessary to have the tools who will cost you 1,000 euro or 100 euro. Yeah. You should be also able to do a good job. But what I want to tell you, this Opcom, it is not the cheap version with 10, 15 euro. What do you find there? You have also another one with full firmware and chips also, and it's able to read the car until 2019, okay? And I do have more softwares. I mean, like for this car I use the software until 2012, but it is also able to use the software for 2019 cars for Opcom, okay? Search good over there on the internet. If you do have these things, at least buy a good one, okay? Thank you for watching and see us to the next episode. Bye.